Fall asleep.
And they won't keep you around if you don't buy into the process, right? Well, you can handle that one if you want. I'm just asking. It's my job to set you up.
Yeah, I understand.
The great one, the elder right there, he showed his ability. I think it's mutual, and I really do. I'll tell you what, as an athlete, I would want my coach to be honest with me in his opinion. If he came up to me and told me, in my opinion, Gary, you won't play for us, I'd want him to tell me instead of just kind of pretending I got a chance to play something. That was a nice one, too. Just got taken on the field.
Now let's go back to the studio for a John Hancock update. Here's Tim Brenda.
All right, Vern, another team that's endured a lot of offseason conflict, Penn State, is in control of the game. Allen Robinson with his third touchdown catch from Matt McGloin. Penn State will be the same for
me.
That's all I'm down.
Don't push him.
All right, thank you, Tim. First down here. Dean Hart to his right.
You remember playing the court, Carl, right?
Very well.
For all we know, well, as much as we've had him, he could be in there playing. Or just tweaking him, right? We'd like to meet him before he wins back-to-back championships. I've got A.J. McCarron and Zach Mecklenburger as co-dark horses for the National for the Heisman Trophy. You got to just think about it. It's going to come from a team that has a chance to win the National Championship, and